If you want to use a heart rate monitor to measure your intensity for training, the Polar FT1 is one of the best basic monitors out there. We have a lot of them in cardiac rehab programs. They're that accurate and reliable. The FT1 is very simple. If you want the most essential heart rate feedback, you can put in your age, gender, body weight, and you can record one workout as well. It also only uses one button, start and stop, and you use the same one button to program it. This heart rate monitor does use the telemetric heart rate strap, which is essentially two electrodes with a battery and a transmitter that goes wirelessly to the watch. The strap will also work with most of the cardio machines at any fitness club. This has an audible alarm, so if you want to set a low limit and a high limit and you get in or out of those ranges, it will beep at you. Say you want to stay between 120 and 130 and your heart rate's at 118, it will beep slowly. If your heart rate gets to 132, it will beep quickly to alert you that you need to speed up or slow down. The Polar FT1 heart rate monitor.